Leg spin, wrist position drills, part two. We're going to start off with some underarm throws, adding as many revolutions on that ball as possible, turning it from outside leg to outside off. From there, we go to leg spin throws. Go down on your knees in a throwing position and uncoil your wrist through the throw, adding as many revs as possible. If you want to see part one, check out our profile.